Sometimes I think that it's better to never ask why.
Try.